Hello, hello, this is Minecraft-Skyblock here, and as you can see, I'm holding in my hand a very, very rare item. A potato. I was AFK, I was away from camera, mob grinding, and hitting them with my sword, and eventually I got a potato out of it, which is, very great, because potatoes are very rare, and now we can eat potatoes instead of, and I have them using this, I'm not sure if I filmed that or not, I forgot, but anyway, so, I have not yet gotten that one piece of redstone that I need to get, unfortunately, so what I thought that I'm going to do is I'm just going to, start this automatic farm without this piece. So let's see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dispensers to fill up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bones, stacks of bones. So I'm gonna put it in here, and then put it right here, then put another stack of bones right here, then like that, then like that, then like that. Oh, I think I just heard a witch fall down. It might drop some redstone, hopefully. Oh, no, there's no witch. I thought that sound meant that a witch had dropped down, but unfortunately that's not the case. Anyway, I am really excited to farm some potatoes right now. Because, well, I'm glad to have an auxiliary food source. Definitely glad to have an auxiliary food source. So now this is what I do. Become really loud. No, that's not that loud. Now the most important thing to do is not to eat one accidentally, because it's very easy to accidentally eat a potato. But I think we're fine. Yeah, let's farm away. Yeah, I'm gonna eat the bread, because that way it's gonna mess it up, because then instead of, oh, we already got a poisonous potato. Pretty fast. So I think I'm gonna farm a stack of potatoes. Really pretty suitable. And, actually, baked potatoes provide much more nutritional value than, bread does, so... And I'm not sure if it's a higher saturation or not, though. I'm also gonna make some more, and these potatoes are gonna act as seed potatoes. I'm gonna keep them here, and poisonous potato here. And shut that off. So I'm gonna take poisonous potato. Loud. Yeah, we got a chicken. You know what, these chickens always glitch out somehow, I'm telling you, so I'm just going to kill the chicken off like this. So I'm going to put some stuff away into my agricultural chest, which is right here. No, actually I'm going to put that into my, I'm going to put that into my rare items chest. And also in the rare items chest, poisonous potato goes, because that's actually a rare item, considered a rare item. So I think I'm gonna craft some planks and then turn this into baked potatoes, which I'm going to eat, because I'm tired of eating bread, and bread is not that nutritionally valuable as potatoes, baked potatoes are. So let's see. Come on, like, drop a witch. I really need for a witch to be dropped right now. Because I need it. Wait, what am I doing? I need a witch to be dropped right now, because, well, I need that one piece of redstone that I'm missing. And, oh no, fresh weather clear. It always comes back. I don't know why, and I don't know what's up with Minecraft mechanics, but for some reason it always comes back. So now we are finally getting some cacti. Plop that into agricultural chest. So what I'm going to do in this episode is, now that I've got this farm set up, I'm going to start to farm. I'm going to start a farm of sugarcane. So I think that's going to be 5 times 5. So that I'm going to have to. Let's see. Do I have any? Yeah, so I'm going to take a shovel. Nope, I don't have any dirt, so I'm just going to, it's probably going to be 5 times 5, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, yeah, so we'll need 10 dirt for that. I'm not exactly sure where I will build my, farm, but I think I'm going to build it right over here, because that's where, my cacti farm is, and it's kind of, it's good to have a farm near my farms, and this is gonna be my farming neighborhood. My Skyblock Island has different neighborhoods, some of which are for farms, as so to call. Some other ones are for mob killing, and others are for other purposes. Also, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make an artificial lake, and hopefully I could start actually making. Making like spawning squids. So let's see. Oh guys, my headset fell off me for that second. So let's see, right here's gonna be my dirt, so put a block here, put some cobble right here. Then cover that up, and then put a block here. Here, give me my dirt. So break that too. So basically, in the center right here is going to be water, and on the side is going to be the dirt. I'm not going to use sand to grow sugarcane for obvious reasons. Because I can't grow cacti on sugarcane, but I can't grow cacti on dirt. So that's why I grow sugarcane on dirt, because I have much more dirt than sand, and sand is exclusively used for the growth of cacti. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That seems kind of small, but I guess it will fit us for now. Don't you think? So I'm gonna put it here, then right here. Yeah, I shouldn't have put it there, so I do this, and then I think I will actually make more, because I'm gonna chip off this aisle here. The only reason I have this grass is for the production of such things like flowers and daisies and all that good stuff. But anyway, so let's see. I'm going to have to break that block here. We're down to only a block, only a stack of cobble left, which is really bad. Because, well, for obvious reasons. Oh. No. How? Yeah, guys, sorry for that. I fell off the platform. But I was able to do game mode 1. Right before I fell, and I got all my stuff back in game mode 1, so you can see none of them are damaged because they are new, because, well, game mode 1, that's why. But it was extremely stupid of me to fall off. I guess I just was talking too much, that's why. But I still don't know why I fell off, because, well, I usually don't fall off like that, but whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can get that. I think that's actually enough, but yeah, oh no. / weather clear. always comes back, but whatever. So 1, 2, 3, 4. No, it wouldn't look good then. So I guess that this 4 dirt is just gonna go in my agriculture chest because I will need it for other uses. It's a pity that I can't, it's sad that I can't, like, bone meal sugarcane, because then I would get so much of it. I'm finally profiting from my cacti. You know, cacti is, like, really useless. I have only 2 uses for it. 1 use to kill mobs, and a second use is to craft it into a dye, as we all know. That's probably the only uses in Skyblock, and the use as a dye is probably the best use for it, because it'll be just intuitive to use it as a color, because why else? My mob grinder does not require to have cacti, so the only use for it that I have is just for simply for dye, for dying wool. But anyways, I'm gonna take this, take my stone shovel out of here. And what's that smelting in my furnace? I'm not really sure what it is, I forgot. Oh yeah, it's my baked potatoes. So I'm going to also, break all these trees up, because I do have periodic shortages of wood, because I just used a lot of planks to craft, to bake the baked potatoes. No, not to bake the baked potatoes, but to bake the raw potatoes into baked potatoes. Yes, and, my microphone was having issues. I forgot to, like press this little thing. That's why the sound was kind of crappy, but whatever. So let me see. Wow, we're getting quite a lot of cacti now. But it is some pretty useful stuff, because in Skyblock I use everything that I have, and cacti is, well, one of them things that I have. Let's see. Wait, what? Wow, even the fuel ended. That's great. Let me see. Oh yes, wait. Please give me redstone. Aw, come on, glowstone. Who needs glowstone? Well, I kinda need glowstone for these designs that I have here, but other than that, glowstone is super useless. Well, it's not useless, but I still don't have a use for it, and it would be much more useful to use it as be much more useful to get redstone from the witches than the glowstone. So let's see. Yeah, I got all the glowstone. No, I mean baked potatoes. Yes, and now I'm going to smelt the cacti into the dye, because I'm going to make a design on my mob grinder out of wool. Hopefully that's gonna look good, and eventually I plan on, one of my long-term goals is to create a village here. So what I'm going to do is I think that I'm going to have my village right over here, and what I'm going to do is that I'm going to trade with the villagers for glass, and then I will put glass right here, and it'll be just really amazing. And there will obviously be hoppers here, so so I could AFK it, if you know. So I'm going to replace my, for once and for all, I'm going to replace my bread with baked potatoes. I'm going to put these in my agricultural chest. But wow, there's a lot of saplings. I'm really glad. So I'm gonna put those into the. Yes, I also need to start a melon farm. Also, one of the things that I do not like in Skyblock is challenges. Now, I like challenging myself, but I do not like gotta make a hoe. I don't like the idea of challenges in Skyblock because I do in Skyblock what I want to do, and I don't want somebody telling me what to do in Skyblock I'm thinking where I'm gonna have my melon farm and how is it going to be the most efficient use of space and dirt. So let me see. I'm probably going to have only like I'm going to have right over here. I'm gonna take this bucket, fill it up with water. Hopefully I won't fall inside like I did last time. So, let's see. I'm gonna put a block here. Then take that water. Break that block, break this block. So right here I'm gonna have I haven't taken my dirt yet. So here's gonna be my dirt. So let me think. So now right here's gonna be my water. Here's gonna be my dirt where it's gonna grow on, and I will also have dirt right here. Right over here. Right over here. Oh, I almost put dirt here there, but and right over here. And then I'll just hoe. And then I'll just hoe this right here. Place some melon seeds here. And some torches here too. So see, 1, 2, 3. I'm going to put torches a lot here, probably like this, because, well, I want my sugarcane to grow faster, and I make my sugarcane to grow faster by placing more light, because that's what makes stuff grow in Minecraft and in real life too. And so on the side of it, I'm also going to have this is going to be my melon, and right here is going to be my pumpkin. So it's gonna be probably a block away from here, but then yeah, that's basically it. I don't really need melons or pumpkins that much. The only reason that I have them growing is because for like potions and to make pumpkin pie and just those kind of stuff like that. But other than that, I think that pumpkins are pretty useless in Skyblock, other than the fact that you can use them as like challenges and all that crap. But to me, I don't like challenges because in Skyblock it's kind of like I do here what I want to do, so I don't want people telling me craft this and craft that and craft this. But anyway, so to place like this. So let's see. I'm just short in one dirt block. So I guess I'm going to have to go and take it out of here. I'm sorry people who have OCD, but I can't really do much here. So here I'm gonna put my pumpkin seeds, and yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Make sure to light it up very well. Right here. Yeah, guys, Bandicam once again stopped recording, and yeah, I think that's enough torches. So I'm probably... No, weather clear. It's weird, the more I turn it off, the more it comes back, but anyways. So now here's gonna be my pumpkin and melon farm. It's pretty small, but they're pretty useless stuff, though. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to put a stone hole in here because it's an agriculture chest, and I'm gonna eat my baked potatoes. I love it how it restores so much hunger. Let's see, I think I made, yeah, I made some dye here, so. Now I'm gonna take some bone meal from my chest, and then go and bone meal some. These melons and these pumpkins. It's funny how it sometimes takes longer for some to get bone meal than others, which is a very interesting aspect of how Minecraft works. So what I'll do now is I will do I will farm. Oh, I put bone meal here. So what I'll go and farm some flowers because, well, you'll see later. So oxidaisy and those kind of stuff like that. These white flowers are the useless most because, well, who needs, like, I gotta be honest, because who needs light gray dye? You can just craft it from ink sacks and stuff like that. No. Alright, die. I like how they sometimes go with me at chickens. Once again, I'm gonna put that in the rare chest because that's rare, and so I'm gonna craft that into light gray dye and light gray dye too. Here's my plop that down right here. Like so. Like so, and like so. So what I want to do is I want to create a flag in my mob grinder with all the possible colors that I could achieve in the skyblock. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need 4 of each dye, which means that I need 4 light gray dye, which we already have, 4 dandelion yellow, we already have, but we don't have 4 rose red, and now we do have 4 cactus green. We do not have 4 lime, but that can be crafted from 2 cactus green, so we just simply have to wait until we get 2 more cacti to grow, and that's when we'll have lime dye. My god, I always get these are so useless, like, they're probably the most useless flowers. I really dislike the fact that they added these in Minecraft 1.8, because they add completely nothing to the game, because you could always craft them. Alright, yes, got a poppy. Poppies are what I need. And all these stupid grass take so long to break. And gives me useless seeds, like always. Yes, this is good. So I'm gonna craft up some stuff, obviously. Oxy-daisy or something like that, I don't know. Completely useless stuff, though. What I hate is that I break torches, like, when I break them a lot, so, so, let's see, I think now I have enough of all the, yes, I have enough of all the, of all of them now, which is great. This rotten flesh is completely useless, just gonna put it off the surface. Alright, now we have one cacti, which means that we're gonna need one more, and then we can already make 4 lime green dye. So let's see. Yeah, seems like we got all of them. But what I have to do now is, I think, wait, where's my wool? Is it inside here? Oh yes, it's inside here. So then, 1, 2, 3, 4, right here. Craft some yellow wool, then craft some red wool, then craft some gray wool. I think I already have, yes, I already have one gray wool here, so, yeah, got one already. So then I'm gonna craft 3, so then I could just go like this. 3 more. So then that's 4, then I need to craft also 4 of these cacti. 4 green wool. Now I can already start building my display, hopefully. So I'm going to go pretty high up, and here I'm going to start with my light gray dye. Yeah, from here, right over here. Like like so. Looks exactly like cobblestone, but it's still a color, so I will still on top of it some torches. Then below that, I'm going to place some. I think I'm going to put some yellow wool, because they're gonna go from the easiest to the hardest to obtain, and yellow wool is the easiest after that. Then after that, the red is the easiest to obtain. After that, it's probably after that, it's gonna be lime dye. No, but I'm still gonna put green dye here. And put lime dye down here. So then I'm going to go and craft some. I'm gonna put that in here. I want just one more poppy because one more red dye like this. So what I plan on having is I plan on having the dye down here and on top of it the wool color. So I'll start with Dandelion and it's just gonna go like this. So then the rose red's gonna go like this, but then I'm gonna need more rose red because for obvious reasons. Then I'm gonna go like this with my light gray dye. Then I'm gonna craft up some green wool, and underneath that put the dye in, and I'm also going to put bone meal in, and then just white wool to show that it's bone meal to dye white stuff too. So I still need another red flower, so I have to bone meal it more. Wow, that was lucky. Yeah, I was really lucky. And that's basically the only use for our grass, is to just bone meal it. Because it is extremely unlikely that any friendly mobs will ever spawn on it. Extremely unlikely. So now the only ones that I need is lime dye, which will be here. And cactus green, that's gonna be right here. And by the time that we were doing that, some pumpkins grew, which is really good. It's weird, it takes so long for the, why does it take so long for it to grow? Alright, so now I'm gonna eat, because it seems that I can't run anymore, so, put that in here. Now what I'm going to do is, I think I'm going to put the white wool right here because it's that kind of chest. I'm also gonna go to the Nether soon, by the way. That's gonna be a really good. We got a lot of witches. Wow! Oh my God! I'm definitely gonna get some redstone from this. Come on! All right. Oh, there's another one. Oh, no, come on, die. Yes, there we go. Wait, what? No redstone? Are you fucking kidding me? What the? Oh, hell no. Yeah, this is weird. This is not good. This is definitely not good. Yeah, this is really weird. I have no idea what's up. Why did it not drop redstone? There's like freaking like 5 witches there. Yeah guys, Bandicam stopped recording once again. And the mobs are falling like crazy. Now as you can see, the spiders do kind of clog it up. You can see the spiders. Oh, yeah, the spiders are kind of clogging it up, as you can see. But it's going really well. What I'd like to do sometime is actually make I'd like to make a ladder up there so I can go up there and then, like, so I can like see how much mobs there is. But That's kind of useless, though. Doesn't really have any applications. So I'm not sure what I can do now. And yay, look at that. Wait, what? Yeah, I don't know what happened. I think fall damage. So yay, our sugar cane grew. So what I think that I'm going to do now is, I think that this episode was very, very long. And I'm going to, what I'm going to do is, I noticed that the series is becoming really boring for you guys to watch, so what I'm probably going to do is that I'm going to, just do stuff off camera, and then, like, when I'm not filming, and then in the next episode, I'm just going to show you guys what I did, because it's very boring to watch me do that kind of stuff, so I'm probably going to just, yes, I'm going to not film most of the stuff that I do, like mining cobblestone, cutting down trees, and those other kind of boring things. I'm not going to film that. I'm only going to film the stuff where I fight mobs. So yeah, probably going to move that right here. So yeah, basically I guess that is it. Oh yes, got an apple. Super rare. But I'd still rather get a sapling because apples are pretty useless. It's not like we have a gold farm, but I do have plans for a gold farm, indeed. In fact, I think that in the next episode, we will actually... we might go to the Nether, because I got iron, and from iron I will craft a tripwire hook. And there is an obsidian generator where you can take a tripwire hook and attach it to a... where you take a tripwire hook and attach it to a string, and then have the lava, no, have the water run down it, and then what will happen is it will basically, like, create obsidian. So that, in that way, I will make an obsidian generator, and then I will mold a portal to the Nether, a Nether portal. So, and then that's how I think it will happen. And I'm also going to complete this, this right here. Yeah, I should have really built it higher because I can't see it from my base, but it still looks cool when I come up. I'm also gonna add, I think on top of it I'm gonna add lime green, and maybe I should add green on top so it'd be higher. So I'm gonna add lime green, and then eventually when I get squids to spawn on my island, I will make black ink. I will make black wool from the ink sacks. But I think that this episode has been going on for, well, I wouldn't say that it's been a too of a long episode. It's just that, well, many people have suggested to me to make my episode shorter, so that's what I'm gonna do, and, yeah, I guess, see you later. And, I'm not gonna go too far in, like, you're not gonna see me actually film, have a village in the next episode, because I'm not gonna do that much things in the episodes in, like, when I'm not filming, but I am still gonna do quite a lot of stuff. Like, I'm going to expand my platform, make cobble and stuff like that, and when something interesting happens, I'm gonna start filming, and that's gonna be my protocol for Skyblock, hopefully. So oh damn, crappy rain. So, I guess, thank you, oh wait, yes, finally, my cactus grew. So let's see, what I need is, I need some, I'm gonna just plop that in. So yeah, thank you for watching, this is Minecraft-Skyblock, please subscribe, rate, and comment.